Yo, what up, Sean? How's it going, man?
Thanks for the raid, dude. I need another battery. Just work soon. Yeah, no doubt. Yeah, I think I'm gonna head to the fireworks in Drayton. About 2 hours. Moore Brothers are playing. They're having like a huge event for it, so. I said don't use rocket boots because apparently it fucks up. Tyler Maxos fans, not verified because you don't remember some of her info. Can't chat. All right, no worries, man. Thanks for the lurk. Appreciate it. 68. Okay. I'm definitely not getting any more levels on this guy, especially. Oh, I forgot about this fucking boss fight. This is one where you have to, like, run up and down, isn't it?
Thanks for the save, but we're still stuck in the middle of the entire Mandidar. Look out there. Too many for us to take head on. I have a crazy idea that just might work, but we'll need your help, heroes. Let's give these Mantid a taste of their own medicine. Lee and Lo, get the sap into position. Let's get this party started, shall we? We'll squish you like bugs.
Fools! Attacking the mind of the Mantid head-on? Your deaths will be swift. Swarmers, attack! Tear the flesh from their bones.
Swarmers are coming up the ramp. Use the sap to slow them down. Are carrying explosives. Any direct hit will blow them up. Too far away.
Carpet bomb the platform! Send in the amber wing. Warriors! Trample these weaklings! Crush them!
Warrior coming in! Focus your fire!
Where is it? Worthless, useless! Damn you!
Oh shit.
Those who fail deserve to die. You have merely called the weak. I must finish this myself then. So be it.
Tank solo. where's my air support?
Hey.
foes for many centuries. I want her to go fight Elagon. Rip that guy.
Fascinating. I have never heard tales of anything like this. The Morgul hide their secrets well. This seems to be a term for controlling the device. Let's see.
See fire and hear much. They have shared the insight with me. The Vorkthir embraced the Shah, using its power to fuel their
march in this false swarm. Their warriors consume the tainted amber and call themselves Dread Swarm. There is no future for them. They are a waste with needs disposing, and you will begin the process for us when you reach Kapari 4. My slumber was interrupted by a sudden dream, unspeakable nightmares. Then I woke. The class you have spoken to me. I have orders. There is much to be done. A few less traitors for us to feed to the Kunshan when the dust settles. Their eggs should have basked in the warmth of the sun and the song of a million wings for 10 more years. The Empress will pay for her crimes. So you survived in the Imperial clutches. You are resilient. The Klaxi here, another paragon to the north. Among the Shaw scorched roots of the Kapiri Vor, this one cries out in terror and agony. It cannot be saved. The Klaxi want him put down. Go and defeat him so that he... or do not return here. Slay the corrupted paragon at Kapiri Vor. We are done. Alright. Okay, that one can get deleted. 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 Two hand. Deleted. Deleted. .332 boots, let's go. Do you just not get fucking rings and stuff here? At Shrexir's command in the Great Kapari Tree, the Kapari Vor was twisted into a totem of horror. Like those outside of the palace, the clutch nearby is known to use corrupt or stormborn. Recover the eggs of the Vorathic. Before they are tainted, we shall raise them here. They will be citizens of the new empire, free from the Shah. Gather 10 Vorthic eggs. Okay. Yeah, I need to get rid of this shit. red amber focus, which we can get from these guys. Just need two more Dreadsworn Slain. Hey, level 70 slash time runner. Let's go.